Neither did I.
Actually, there's a really good story.
Well, a really cool story.
Yeah.
And she'll be able to tell you who the president is. But I just or saw on Facebook something about.
Working 9 till 3, and I go back and read the news later. So yeah,
because it's sort of at my hour.
Yeah,
so, yeah. No, I was busy that
up. Was appeal week. Was that appeal
I think
week
it was appeal week.
Yeah.
I think that would have been a Wednesday, and Friday was the
Thursday.
The Thursday
had
been
collected.
He looked so disappointed that he couldn't have it that day. Did he? I felt so sorry for you, we guys.
I'll get somebody hide this first.
He's just average height.
He's average height, yeah.
They're quite big.
Yeah.
Sure, because you didn't get one to go again.
No, no.
Because
it was only
this
is a great.
Yeah.
Great kind of milk brain.
Yay.
So as long as he tightens it, I think, just here to
yep.
My guy.
Yep.
And just under his ears, these two side tips.
Yeah, you can do whatever, but yeah, should be able to shake his
ears. If that's too tight, just call in and I'll give you a medium one day when you finish work at 3 or something.
Yeah. Sounds great.
Yeah.
Track her down.
No, she's in Dunedin office.
In Dunedin, okay. So they're basically the NZTA are saying they're going to raise that age to 7.
Well, the minister Stephen Joyce,
yeah,
the associate minister, I think he announced it last year.
It's got enough to worry about an overpay,
isn't it?
I don't have to, and I'm not curious. You didn't, I mean, you know, the
I work with the police on a monthly basis, but we do a check them. I did one on Leven Street last week. No, a couple of weeks ago, was it?
Yeah.
Which one of you guys didn't hear about it?
Jumbled up.
Are these all higher ones, are they?
This side's higher, the window side's a retail, brand new one. Sorry, it's a mess. What age do you?
Mm-hmm. Should be.
Yeah.